The Lindenhurst High School Thespian Troupe presents the Tony Award-winning play, One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, this Friday and Saturday at 7 p.m.
I have never been in an institute of psychology before. Hey, listen here now, mister. I gotta do things for you. I gotta take your temperature.
All you gotta do is let me get acquainted with my new home here.
Oh, my mom, I told you to get back to your duties.
Come on,
this
no.
Restore you to the outside.
Sneaker, something weird like that. Jesus, a real maniac.
Damn,
you seem upset, Mr. McCarthy. I'll have to make a note of that.
One.
And I say to myself,
help him by the heels. Hang him up and cut him open.
McCarthy, I am warning you.
In a flock.
One flew east.
One flew west,
and one flew over
the cuckoo's nest.
This place is a madhouse! That's it! As president of the Patients' Council, I, Dale Harding, do hereby decree 10 seconds of blessed, therapeutic silence.
Come see One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest this Friday and Saturday at 7 p.m. Tickets are $10 each and are on sale in the Rotunda or starting at 6:30 the night of the show.